Hey, I'm Doug. Welcome to American Dream Machines.
People say, you know, your cars look so great on the internet. And they do. They look great on the internet. They look great here, too. You know, we take beautiful pictures. But there are slight imperfections with every 40-year-old car.
I've been working on cars, busting my knuckles, and saying for 25 years. The reality is, there are no perfect cars, the same as there are no unicorns. There's always going to be something.
These vehicles are 40 and 50 years old. Sometimes customers that get them are used to driving a new car and they haven't really had the old car experience. Sometimes that includes a little leak or a squeak or a rattle, but that's just kind of part of having an older vehicle. And I think once people get used to driving the older cars, they really do enjoy them.
Our biggest challenge here is that 85% of our cars are sold sight unseen. People see the cars on the internet, they love the cars, they're the sexiest cars they've ever seen, and they want to buy the cars. We try to explain the cars and really tell you about the cars. It's very important that you ask enough questions to make sure you get what you expect.
I guess my biggest challenge is trying to make a car right or fix something correctly that the last guy couldn't. It's the most rewarding part of my job as well. So as big a challenge as it is, it's also the reward.
My job here is to sell 30, 40, 50-year-old cars and make sure the customer's happy. And sometimes that job is not easy.
The most important thing really is the metal structure of the car. Many 40 and 50-year-old cars are exactly that. Beautiful paint jobs, beautiful interior, the engine compartment's great, but the understructure, the foundation of the car may have holes in it.
Even some of the prettiest cars have holes in them.
The body supports may be gone. The inner structure and the outer structure of quarters may be not solid and intact. It's very, very important to have a good foundation on your car. We let you talk to multiple people and ask as many questions as you can. You can talk to our metal guy, you can talk to our body guys, you can talk to our mechanics, you can talk to our restoration staff.
One of my jobs here at American Dream Machines is to buy the cars that we sell. Oftentimes, when I get to that car that we're trying to buy, I'm disappointed, misled, maybe lied to. That's the last thing that we want our customers to feel.
I go through and I verify the cars. I check out the motors. I check out the transmissions. I check out everything on the car so the customer understands what they're getting when they get it.
We're in your shoes 200 times or more in a year. We're out there trying to buy a good quality car at a fair price, exactly what you're trying to do. The last thing we want to happen is for you to be disappointed in the car or feel like you didn't get what you paid for.
And really, talk to as many people as you want. Check and balance us to even keep us honest. It's very important that you dig into the car, understand the car, and the idiosyncrasies of a 40-year-old car.
The bottom line is, old and old car is a lot like having a 2-year-old. They drive you nuts most of the time, but if somebody ever tried to take it, you'd kill them.
You know, at the end of the day, when you're driving a piece of American history down the road, people are giving you a thumbs up, everybody's telling you how great the car is, it's a wonderful thing. Great.